Nice. Okay. What are your thoughts?
I'm sorry. You see, thank you. You know, Sorry. All right then.
Hey!
Yo. Okay. You should be grateful. That's a very serious expression. Huh? You change your mind or something? Okay, come again. What's up? Good. Yeah. Yo.
All right.
Yo. Later.
I'm counting on you, Phantom Thieves.
Answer this question.
This is it.
Way to go! Nice going! Hey! Oh. Hey.
All right.
Wait!
Ah, you're back.
Hey there. Thank you for using our service. See you later. Thank you very much.
Hey.
What?
Huh?
That's wrong. This? What?
Ah, you're back.
What shall we do? What do you think?
Sure are impressive.
Oh, honey.
Hey! Damn it. Shit. Sorry.
All right. Thank you.
my heart. Swoon!
Everyone's incompetent.
Class is starting.
Well...
What's going on?
What do you want to do? For real?
Waste of my time.
Yep. Do you know the answer? What would you like? Thank you. What would you like? Here.
Welcome. Thank you.
Wow, we got on here really quickly. Mm. Well... back when I met Shiho, when she saved me, I realized that personal relationships are something to be treasured. That's why I'm not going to run away anymore. I'll face myself head on. This time, it's my turn to help someone. But I'm still kind of worried. Do you think you could help me? Mm-hmm. You can lean on me too, if you need it. I feel like we finally see each other eye to eye. I'm so glad I met you.
I am thou. Thou art I. Thou hast turned a vow into a blood oath. Thy vow hast awakened the ultimate secret of the lovers, granting thee infinite power.
All right. All right.
Promise me that you'll stay by my side, okay? Good. I'm so glad.
Thank you for enjoying our Ferris wheel experience. The gondola will arrive at the platform shortly.
Huh? It's over already? We went all the way around, but I didn't see any scenery. All I saw was you. Before we get off, should we at least do one thing, you know, that couples do? I'll leave it to you. Should I close my eyes?
Sorry I'm late. A student asked me for some advice as I was leaving. That's actually been happening a lot lately. I wonder if they see me in a new light now. I need to work hard so I can make up for all the times I let my students down in the past. Apparently they like that I'm not too serious. I guess my laid-back personality is coming in useful. So, now, this is coming from me as your teacher. An awful thought occurred to me the more I spent time with you, and I can no longer overlook such a grave danger. You are way too lax when it comes to your diet. You need to be more serious about your nutrition and the state of your room. You need to stop slacking. I mean, look at how dusty this place is. I put up with the mess because you are my client, but you need to thoroughly clean in here. That's what I wanted to hear. There are just some things you have to prioritize over your studies, you know? Oh yeah, there's one more thing. You're a member of the Phantom Thieves, right? That whole thing with Takase-kun's guardians worked out way too good for me. And you're the only one who knew about my situation. I haven't lived this long without learning a thing or two, you know. Don't worry, I have no intention of telling anyone. There are a lot of stories about the Phantom Thieves, but in the end, they help people like me, right? That's so you. I just thought you were a problem child with a criminal record, but now I know better. I'll support you 100%. You're not just a student to me. You're someone special who helped me realize my path as a teacher. A new path where I'll never abandon any of my students. Right? For my students and for you.
I am thou. Thou art I. Thou hast turned a vow into a blood oath. Thou hast awakened the ultimate secret of temperance, granting thee infinite power.
All right. All right.
Okay, let's get into it. 50 terms, go! I don't want you to flunk your exams. I'm going to go the distance with you.
All right.
Now, everyone. Thank you. Do you know this one?
This is it.
Precisely. Nice going!
Let's do it.